So how long has it taken you?
Oh. I've done it for about a year. I only do it when I come here on a Friday night. I
don't oh, you do it all here?
Oh, yeah.
You, you don't do any at home?
Okay. But because when I did it, this veneer here was wobbly like this. So everything was, this was all sort of jutting out, and it had, I kept pushing it back in and sticking it. It was covered in tape, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Trying to do it. But then we glued it, didn't we, at the last session before that we closed for the summer.
And where did you get the idea of the subject?
Oh, well, I don't like all the things that everyone else does, so I'm sometimes...
Well, that's fine. It's all subject.
And that was from the Book of the Dead at the British Museum. So I'm very slow at it. That thing I was wanting to chuck in the bin all along, I hated it. It was so awkward to do. I was really fed up with it, wasn't I? I've always glued it down.
Now, you use sandpaper to do this, as you were saying. But one of the problems is that some of these dark woods, what have we got? Got to be careful of, the black doesn't go into the white.
Right.
If you do it with sandpaper, it'll create dust and force it into the grains, you know, of the different woods. Whereas with this, it lifts it out all the time.